Vincenzo. Linguini. Squingili. And here's the problem. Here is the problem. You are a tingle droid. And you refuse to go into sleep mode. I don't know what kind of magical circuitry. Made me say, hey, Alpha 2, what gives? And she conveyed on to me that she thought it was funny that I would be able to fix a highly complicated piece of equipment like yourself.
So,
I, at this point in particular time now, am going to make you into sleep. Going to embarrass me greatly.
Therefore,
I will use a plethora of really nice, relaxing, tingly, sleepy objects to make you go into sleep mode. But if you do not, I'm not necessarily saying I'm threatening you in any way, shape, or form. And I'm not exactly saying if you don't go to sleep, or else, I ain't saying nothing like that.
But,
I will say this to you at this time, right now, presently. It is in your best interest to enter sleep mode. Capiche? Thank you. Oh, no, no. Thank you. I will begin. You may now start. Do you have any suggestions as to what I can do with this particular droid?
Look him over real good.
Mm-hmm. Good thinking. Good thinking. Purple cow is a smart cow indeed. I should start off with some basic. Thank you.
Was not completely granular. It's more of a suggestion. It's a strong Thank you. just about doing it.